think I struggle to find words for the cruelty that he has been subject to. I think Singapore has treated him, the state has treated him callously, as worthless, as a digit.
Executed despite protests from Singaporeans, Malaysians, and an outcry from around the world. Ngethuen's execution reveals the deep flaws of the death penalty in Singapore and the cruelty of its continued use. He was executed after he was sentenced to the mandatory death penalty and amid concerns about his mental health state, despite having a diagnosed intellectual disability. This is all in violation of international law standards.
We are trying to send a message to say that, you know, the death penalty in any country should be abolished, and that if there are any countries with a death penalty, for the time being, to please implement a moratorium. There are many countries in the United Nations that have voted for a moratorium, and we hope that Singapore will follow suit and make that policy decision to do that moratorium.